Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed.
Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Hi guys. Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, thank you for tuning in, and we are continuing our vlog, our final year vlog today from where we stopped it. And it's so weird that I'm starting my vlog today from home, but that's how it's going to be. And I don't know why I'm looking like this. I'm sort of feeling weak from inside. I don't want to say sick. I'm sort of feeling weak from inside. So basically, actually, I'm supposed to be in school already, but I'm still loitering around the house. And so I was like, and they already gave me a call already. I mean, my, what are they called? My project partners, the other group members. So they gave me a call already that, okay, they're already in school. And what I'm talking about is like 15, 20 minutes ago. And I don't know why I was just feeling so relaxed, because I'm tired. Very tired, right? But I think it's the lack of sleep. Today is 14th, what's it called? Today is 14th November, and we all know it's the World Sexual Purity Day. And there's one particular content that I had saved up for like a month or two now, just for this day. So I had to film at midnight. I had to create content at midnight. Aside that, I did one other content. So I deprived myself of sleep. And I think that's like one of the things that is causing the weakness now. You cannot cheat nature, they say. I tried to cheat nature, but then you cannot cheat nature. And it's looking like I gotta pay for this. Anyways, I would actually soon be on my way to school, and I said I should make the intro a little different. Not because I want to make it a little different, just because, I don't know, I'm having that feeling that I might not be able to do it when I eventually get there, because we have to proofread of chapters 1 to 4, then sit down for printout, right? So I don't know how long that's going to take us, and I don't know if I would be able to film in the middle, like in the midst of all that. So that's the reason I'm doing this now. think I'm actually done, and I better wrap up this shenanigans. But then it was a good intro, if you ask me. And so yes, I'm going to, you know, end this intro now. And the next time you'll actually see me, I'll be in school already. Okay, so I'm on my way, and bye. See you when I get to school. Okay. Oh,